This could be worth checking out.
Caught in the middle of this crap. What fully qualified arsehole stops to kill a cook? Got to be something here.
This was no servant. What was he doing here?
This guy's way too fancy to belong down here. What's his story?
That would appear to be Grand Duke Gaspard's insignia on the dagger. How curious.
Time to have a word with the Duke.
That must be the Venatori. The Venatori were watching this approach. They're organized.
Weapons ready!
Fancy meeting you here. Shouldn't you be dancing, Inquisitor? What will the nobility say?
Ambassador, we meet again.
Your reputation for getting results is well deserved. You clean this place out. It will take a month to get all the Tevinter blood off the marble. I came down to save or avenge my missing people. But you've beaten me to it. So, the Council of Errol's emissary in the courtyard. That's not your work, is it?
He was dead when I arrived.
I expected as much. You may have arrived with the Grand Duke, but you don't seem to be doing his dirty work. I knew he was smuggling his chevaliers, but killing a Council emissary? Bringing Tevinter assassins into the palace? Those are desperate acts. Gaspard must be planning to strike tonight.
The Empress needs to know what's going on.
You can try to warn her. She won't believe anything from me. I misjudged you, Inquisitor. You might just be an ally worth having. What could you do with an army of elven spies at your disposal? You should think about it.
I would consider such an alliance.
We can help each other, Inquisitor. We are both outsiders here, after all. I know which way the wind is blowing. I'd bet coin that you'll be part of the peace talks before the night is over. And if you happen to lean a little bit our way, it could prove advantageous to us both. Just a thought.
This is great. Even the elves are trying to bribe you.
Call it politics, or the game, or whatever. That's personal hate.